We love this man. And he's not just a boss, he's a friend. Howard is a brilliant, creative, charismatic guy who used to be fearless, used to love life, and right now he hates it.
And you really think that this is going to help him?
We love this man. And he's not just a boss, he's a friend. Howard is a brilliant, creative, charismatic guy who used to be fearless, used to love life, and right now he hates it.
And you really think that this is going to help him?